And by way of knockout, he is 5'7" tall, 1.70 meters, and he weighed in at fight time at 153.5 pounds, 69.6 kilos. He fights tonight out of Minneapolis, Minnesota. Here is the natural, Nate Richardson. U.S. national champion. His professional record, perfect. 19 fights, 19 wins with 10 career knockouts. He stands 5'9" tall, 1.75 meters, and weighed in at 152.5 pounds, 69.2 kilos. Fighting tonight out of the Bronx, New York City, ladies and gentlemen, Super Ellis Gashi.
Shit kicked out of him.
I mean, I can see his eyes going up as well.
Ray! Come on, guys, can't clinch, gotta go. Box.
Aggressive. Nate Richardson's being aggressive.
Oh, is he left-handed too?
No, he's right-handed. Gashi's southpaw.
That's what I'm saying, he's southpaw.
Yeah.
Right? clinch, go knees, let's go break. Hands up. Box. Break. Clean, 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 guys. Come on, hands up.
Why is he saying clean? What are they doing? It's clean.
I don't know. Just referee talk.
Break. Stop pulling his head down.
Like break clean.
Box.
Oh, I thought he was saying break.
Right. Push his head down again. Point away. Don't push his head down.
Why not? Just gotta be careful. I think Gashi won that second round though.
Yeah, I think so too.
It was just a good body shot.
I mean, the other guy just didn't look quite like he was dying so badly.
Gashi won, Gashi won.
Oh!
Whoa, he's laying those body kicks.
He's very aggressive.
Yeah, he is. And he's eating. He's eating Elvis's power.
Yeah.
Oh!
Break! Break!
Break! Watch! Face like that. You're being aggressive, but you're also.
Oh! I just caught him with a nasty uppercut coming in.
Break! Watch!
Ooh!
He's cut. That.
Gooch! Gooch! Get in there, Gooch! Can't wait to see Gooch in action. See Gooch in action. Come on, Gooch. Come on, Gooch.
Elvis is in a fight. Oh, now Elvis is pressing him.
Break! Separate! Hands up!
I think that
Elvis has this in the bag, yeah.
He knocked him down the first round, so he won the first round.
Right.
I think he definitely won the second round.
Got him. That was rock him. We got 10 seconds left. That was illegal. He threw like multiple moves.
They weren't clinched.
They weren't? Oh, okay. Woo!
Kickboxing, we go to the judges' scorecard. Here's the total from our three ringside judges who all see the bout the same and score this bout 30-26 for your winner by unanimous decision and still undefeated, Elvis Gashi.
New York, baby, New York.